Photo: Michael Dwyer, Associated Press. Dukes Trevon Duval 1 protests a call beside Boston College's Kentucky Bowman 0 during the second half of an NCAA college basketball game in Boston, Saturday, December 9, 2017. Boston College 1 8,984. AP photo: Michael Dwyer less Dukes Trevon Duval 1 protests a call beside Boston College's Kentucky Bowman 0 during the second half of an NCAA college basketball game in Boston, Saturday, December 9, 2017. Boston College 1 8,984. AP, more photo: Michael Dwyer, Associated Press. Boston College's Jordan Chatman 25 drives past Duke's Gary Trent Jr. 2 during the first half of an NCAA college basketball game in Boston, Saturday, December 9, 2017. AP photo: Michael Dwyer. Boston College's Jordan Chatman 25 drives past Duke's Gary Trent Jr. 2 during the first half of an NCAA college basketball game in Boston, Saturday, December 9, 2017. AP photo: Michael Dwyer. Photo: Michael Dwyer, Associated Press. Boston College students celebrate on the court after the team defeated Duke 8,984 during an NCAA college basketball game in Boston, Saturday, December 9, 2017. AP photo: Michael Dwyer. Boston College students celebrate on the court after the team defeated Duke 8,984 during an NCAA college basketball game in Boston, Saturday, December 9, 2017. AP photo: Michael Dwyer. Photo: Michael Dwyer, Associated Press. Boston College students celebrate after the team defeated number 1 Duke 8,984 in Boston. Boston College students celebrate after the team defeated number 1 Duke 8,984 in Boston. Photo: Michael Dwyer, Associated Press. Boston College rocks number 1 Duke 8,984 Blue Devils' first loss outside the Boston College basketball office. On the way to the practice gym, the walls are decorated with giant pictures from the Eagles' biggest wins. The Sweet 16 appearance in 2006. Upsets over number 1 North Carolina and number 6 Duke in 2009. A victory over top-ranked Syracuse 4 years ago. Make room for an addition: Boston College 89, Duke 84, an upset in Boston that sent the number 1 Blue Devils to their first loss. "We're putting one up for this one," Coach Jim Christian said. "That's where I would put it. If you get a poster up on that wall, that's a big thing because of the proud history of this place." Kentucky Bowman scored 30 points, adding 10 rebounds and 9 assists to help Boston College 73-10 Atlantic Coast Conference win its third straight game against the number 1 team in the Associated Press Top 25. Jordan Chatman scored 22, hitting 4 straight free throws in the final 16 seconds to ice it. "I think this is probably going to be one of the top ones," Bowman said. Gary Trent Jr. scored 25 and Marvin Bagley 3 had 15 points and 12 rebounds for Duke 111-01 ACC. The Blue Devils erased a 10-point deficit in the second half and led 7,975 with 330 to play. Boston College scored 12 of the next 14 points, getting a pair of three-pointers from Robinson. Duke's Trevon Duval drove to the basket to make it 8,381 with 31 seconds left, but then he was called for an intentional foul on Chatman as BC tried to dribble out the clock. Chatman made both foul shots, and then with BC retaining possession, he was fouled again and made two more. A three-pointer by Trent made it 8,784, but then Jerome Robinson was sent to the line and hit his free throws with 6 seconds left to ice it. "This isn't about us being horrible. This is about how great they were. They were terrific, not good, terrific," Duke coach Mike Krzyzewski said. "We've got to get better, but I knew that if we won, I would tell you we have to get better." Despite the first snowstorm of the winter in Boston, a house of 8,606 filled the Conte Forum, the first sellout in Chestnut Hill since a game against ninth-ranked North Carolina last January 21st. The fans poured onto the court after Trent's mostly meaningless three-pointer in the final seconds bounced off the rim, celebrating Christian's biggest win yet. "The Eagles finished last in the ACC in each of the past 2 seasons. I told these guys how fortunate they were because there's a lot of guys playing college basketball who are in great programs that will never get a chance to play the number 1 team in the nation at home," Christian said. "For them, individually, it's a lifetime memory and a great step for our program." Duke led 3,635 with 4 minutes left in the half before BC scored 13 of the next 16 points, getting back-to-back three-pointers from Chatman and a fast break layup from Bowman to open a 9-point lead with 23 seconds before the break. Two free throws cut it to 4,841 before Bowman's three at the buzzer rimmed out. The Eagles were 11 for 16 from three-point range in the first half and finished 15 of 26 for the game. They made almost every shot that left their hands, Bagley said. It's going to be like that some games. Chapman hit another three to open the second half and give BC its biggest lead. It was 5,343 when Grayson Allen and Bagley hit back-to-back three-pointers during 155 run to tie it. 3 Michigan Street 88, South Utah 64 Miles Bridges, Nick Ward and Jaron Jackson each scored 17 points to for the host Spartans 91, who have won 8 straight by double digits since losing to top-ranked Duke. The Thunderbirds 54 had won 3 straight. They kept it relatively close at the Breslin Center for a while, trailing by just 5 points midway through the second half, but Michigan State's balanced team took control with a 217 run to take a 7,960 lead with 445 left. 6 Wichita Street 78, Oklahoma St. 66 Landry Shamet scored a career-high 30 points for the visiting Shockers 81, who made 12 of 26 three-point attempts and out-rebounded the Cowboys 3,626. Tavarius Shine scored a career-high 20 points for Oklahoma State 72. 7 Texas A&M 73, Prairie View A&M 53 junior guard Edmund Gilder scored 14 points for the host Aggies 81 led 4,440 early in the second half before scoring the next 18 points over a 7-minute span to put away the game against the Panthers 27. 8 Kentucky 93, Monmouth 76 Hamido Diallo scored a season-high 23 points for the Wildcats 81 at Madison Square Garden in New York. Kentucky won its 6th in a row. P.J. Washington added 20 points. 13 Xavier 96, Colorado 69 Trevon Blewett scored 25 points and J.P. McCura emerged from his slump by making his first 6 shots for the host Musketeers 91. The Buffaloes 72 were never in it. They fell behind by 26 in the first half and got no closer than 13 the rest of the way. Naaman Wright led Colorado with 18 points. 19 Seton Hall 90, VCU 67 Angel Delgado had 14 points and 13 rebounds, and the host Pirates 81 beat Virginia Commonwealth 55 in the Never Forget Tribute Classic at the Prudential Center in Newark, NJ 24 Tennessee 81, Lipscomb 71 Grant Williams overcame early foul trouble to score 19 points for the host Volunteers 71 in their first game as a ranked team since December 2010. Michigan 78, UCLA 69 Moritz Wagner scored 23 points and Charles Matthews added 20 to help the host Wolverines 83 overcome a 15-point second-half deficit to beat the Bruins 72 in overtime. The Wolverines battled back after falling behind 4,631 in the second half, getting within 6,463 when Xavier Simpson stole a Bruins pass and made a layup with 18 seconds left in regulation. Following G.G. Galliman's free throw for UCLA, Eli Brooks was fouled on a drive and hit both free throws to tie the game at 65 with 10 seconds left. The Bruins 72 had a final chance in regulation, but Prince Ali missed a long jumper at the buzzer. Aaron Holiday finished with 27 points and 7 assists for the Bruins. Thomas Welsh added 22 points and 10 rebounds. Women 3 Notre Dame 66, Penn 54 Erica Ginboale scored 20 points and Marina Mabry added 15 points and 8 rebounds for the visiting Irish 91. 9 Oregon 98, South Utah 38 former Miramonte Orinda star Sabrina Ionescu had 16 points and 12 assists, her 5th double-double of the season, and the host Ducks 81 won their 5th in a row.